Chapter 5. The Champion Who Saved Grymoire.
Gotten rid of the soldier controlling them.
Once mirages are scattered and separated from their keeper, they revert to their wild state.
And wild mirages are something you just learn to get used to in Grymoire.
That's why you've got Mr. Warrior here.
Yes, indeed. However, we cannot rule out the possibility of another Bahamut attack. What we need is an alliance with another country. Some sort of mutual agreement to come to each other's defense.
Actually, word has been spreading of such an organization. An anti-federation group as large as a nation. Perhaps the time has come to formally introduce ourselves. They call themselves the League of S.
League of S. Do you know of any way to reach them?
The Thane of Saronia to the north has been in contact with them. I believe one of the merchants mentioned it.
Saronia, yes. They have been resisting Federation annexation.
Yes. Highness, allow me to journey there and learn what I can about the League of S.
Alone? To get to Saronia, you must pass through all manner of places teeming with dangerous mirages. And I...
Hey, maybe we could go instead.
Yeah. Mr. Warrior here, he and the brigade should stick around and keep the goblins in line.
That's right. Cornelia's legendary champion belongs right here in Cornelia. We're the best fit for this. We've got tons of mirages to collect, and could start just about anywhere. So, you know, it wouldn't be any trouble.
What a kind offer. You would really do that?
Sure. You're doing us a favor by pointing me and Lann in a new direction. We're glad to help.
I thank you. We are in your debt. Here, all Cornelian emissaries are given these letters as proof of their authority. It should help you on your way.
Thanks.
Well, there's no sense in hanging around. So long. Take care.
Bye-bye-bye-bye!
Your Highness. Okay, then let's get going to the Saronia place.
Just hop on the train and take that choo-choo the north.
To the grindstone. Good food don't come cheap.
We will continue to defend Cornelia at all costs.
Before reaching Saronia, you'll need to pass through the northern forest, and from there traverse a vast and icy expanse. But I must warn you, both places are swarming with mirages. Promise me that you will all be careful. Before reaching... But I...
Gone at last, and now we can finally live our lives in peace.
Now, quit racing about before you trip and break your neck.
If we cooperated with other powerful countries, those Federation goons probably wouldn't attack us anymore. Come to think of it, our neighbors in Saronia also stand against the Federation. Then again, if we joined forces with another country, we'd just become even more obvious targets. Makes it tough for the princess to reach out. I wonder if there aren't any powerful countries or organizations out there that we could ask for help.
I can't believe you chased off the Bahamutian army. Oh, the giants from the hills sure are something.
I knew it! So giants really can make themselves big or small whenever they want. If I became a giant, could I...
Oh! You really brought me an earth hammer! I can't tell you how much I appreciate this. Now I can ensure my helmet is always in tip-top condition. I can't stand unsightly dents. I know it isn't much, but please accept this as a token of my thanks. My helmet fits perfectly now. What a great feeling!
I knew it! So giants really can... If I became a giant...
The goblins may have no one left to lead them now, but they're still living in the plains, right? I just hope they keep their distance and stay far away from the town.
You have to marvel at the princess's stubbornness. After all, joining the Federation would guarantee her kingdom's safety and prosperity. Of course, you won't catch me going along with the Federation either. That's the whole reason I left my hometown to come here.
You know what I can't wrap my head around? There are actually people out there who've agreed to go along with those Federation tyrants. I don't know why anyone even trusts what they have to say.
Oh, rare!
Chocobo feathers! You scared me! You see...
Did you know that train is used to carry wood from the forest?
If you get poisoned in battle, the top...
Tickets, please! Go on, then! All aboard!
Holy amaze! I could stare for days at this place.
Looks like we're gonna have to find a way through.
If things get too dangerous or you need a break, don't forget that you can use the gates to return to Ninewood Hills and take a time out.
Thank you.
Let's do this!
Here we go!
This is it!
Hey!
they think.
Wasn't so bad.
All you got? You're mine!
ought to do it.
All right!
Supposed to get past these vines.
What's this symbol?
That's one of Inna Crow's the patented sizzle symbols.
She got it patented?
That's your cue to the Brain Alon the Mirage that's learned the sizzle ability. And if you don't have a Mirage with the sizzle ability just yet, you're sure to find one close to by, so keep looking.
Whoa!
Nice! Make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Wasn't so bad.
Thank you.
Grymoire sure has no shortage of wonders, does it?
I know. How high up are we? I wonder what would happen if we jumped.
Hey, why don't you find out?
Go on, we're the waiting.
I'll pass.
I guess we're doing this.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
I've got this. Predictable.
Thank you.
enemies first. Next.
Light. Wasn't so bad.
predictable. Let's go. Good job. I guess we're doing this. Predictable.
My legs are about to fall off.
Talking about it only makes it worse. But you do have a point. I guess this is wearing me down.
Well, wouldn't it be great if the mirages in our stacks could just carry us around?
Oh, come on. It's not that simple.
You can hitch a ride on your mirages, as long as they've learned the joyride ability.
We can?
Dude, yes!
Wasn't so bad.
Thank you.
Hey, are we up to this?
You're totally going down.
Yeah.
That was a good fight.
Predictable. Good job.